Oh, look at that. Oh my gosh. Wow.
Right. Yay! Good morning. How are you?
Good, how are you?
Well, thank you. This is a new turtle nest, number 5.
That's so cool.
You see the eggs? The eggs are right there if y'all want to walk around this way.
Wow! This is so exciting. Thank you for letting us watch you do your job.
Absolutely.
Can I take a picture?
Sure, absolutely. I've got to relocate it. It's too close to the
Yeah.
Yeah. I don't think it'll make it big.
I don't know, that's a good question.
What's the question?
How do you know?
Well, so I'm taking them out top to bottom, and they won't be exact. But then when I go back here and relocate it, I'll put them back in the same order. Now, again, they won't be exact, but they'll be close. I get all these out of here, I'm going to measure the cavity that she dug, and I'm going to try to recreate it to the same dimension. I mean, they're solitary marine creatures, like the unaccustomed interaction with humans, so that's so scary to them. Luckily, they didn't tear her off the beach before she
was there. Is there a lot of them?
Average of 120. This is the loggerhead nest. Came in with the rising
tide. Oh my goodness.
Tide was high.
Nuts.
And see, if you look at her tracks, they're about even. So that tells me the tide was coming up because she was up here about 2 hours.
Oh wow.
So some of her tracks coming in were washed away while she was on the beach, and then when she returned, so they're about even because the tide was coming up.
Because it was even, that makes sense.
Yeah.
Gotcha.
Look to be like the
She came in this way and then went out that way.
Thank you for being so educational. I feel like I'm learning. Average temperature of incubation determines the sex of the hatchling. Oh. So the higher, if it's over a pivotal temperature of about 85 degrees, they are predominantly female, and if it's below that, they're predominantly male.
Wow.
So it would make sense to us that if this nest is 18 inches deep, the eggs in the bottom are going to be more prone to being males.
Right.
Because they're incubating at a quicker temperature. Wow, egg on top would be more prone to being
female. You take pictures?
I'll send them.
Thank you.
And other things matter, like where they laid in the spring, where they laid late in the summer, where they laid in the shade, where they, you know what I mean? All those things make a difference as to what the situation is.
They totally do look like big home girls.
Wow.
They really do. Exactly.
I can maybe email them to the camp coordinator who can send them to you guys. Like my email, I think that's the best solution. Yeah.
So you're going to relocate me somewhere else on this beach?
Yeah. Wait for the timeline.
It's
amazing. Little bit of washover is okay, but I'm afraid this will be invaded too often.
We could put them up in the woods and start digging.
Yeah.
Holes.
There's some chicks secrete some mucus in the bottom of the nest, so I want to make sure I put that in the new cavity in the bottom. I'm trying to keep it the same.
Somebody saw what the metal detector was out here and scared the kids away and called the police and they broke it off.